My name's Helen Cutting and I work in the London Strategic Clinical Networks and I lead the Stroke Network. I've taken part in the mental health first aid training, and since I've done that training I've been really conscious of the pressures that are on a team, and I've taken time actually to try and have team meetings out down at a cafe so that we can just relax a little bit together and enjoy and get to know each other. And in my own personal time, I love reading, so at the moment I'm reading a book with my husband so we can have that downtime together.